This is rabbit's foot clover. It has a fluffy look to it. There's quite a bit of it in this area behind my house. I'm out after rain, just looking for something to take some pictures of and get out of the house, because I've been inside all day with the rain. There's all kinds of tansy and goldenrod on the hill. There's all kinds of tansy and chicory in this big lot just before I get on the trail for Angel Lake. Combination, blue and yellow, complementary colors. There's some fireweed in here, along with the tansy. And there in the distance is Angel Lake. Just a short walk from here. And it looks like there's some of the meadowsweet spirea in here as well. Viper's bug loss certainly lasts a long time. I mean, it starts blooming in June, and here we are in August, and it's still blooming. I love it. And there's some chicory, too. What a lovely natural garden. And bulrushes there in the marsh before the lake. Tansy and yarrow. Just lovely, lovely, lovely. Oh, and there's more meadowsweet right there. You can see the quality of spirea in that bloom. Some asters just starting to bloom. Some jewelweed touch-me-nots down closer to the bulrushes. Some purple loosestrife in there. know, who needs to plant a garden when you have all this out here to enjoy? Walk between the puddles. My feet are already quite damp though from the long grass covered in rain drops that have wet the bottom of my pants and my shoes. Anyway, they're hiking shoes, so they'll dry out. It was raining since I got up this morning until about 2 hours ago. Everything's all fresh. The rain has cleaned off all the leaves of all the dust. Wonder if there's anything happening at Angel Lake. The light this time of day is very nice. It's around between 5:30 and 6. I think it was around 5:30 when I left the house. Well, I'm gonna head back to the house now since the mosquitoes are not very friendly right now, or maybe too friendly. So there are several trails leading from the backs of houses down in here. Thank you. And there's quite a bit of Joe Pieweed in here.